No!
Broccoli!
No!
Okay, so.
No, I'm making.
What?
Oh, pizza,
you
pizza. That'll be fine.
You made pizza before?
I made pizza before too.
You have?
Okay,
what did you put on it? What did you put on your pizza?
I never made pizza.
Pepperoni.
I made bacon pizza.
Bacon pizza's a good one.
I just put it sauce and cheese on
sauce and cheese?
And I will put it in sauce and cheese.
Sauce? Anchovies? No anchovies! I see a face over there. Oh! We gotta put the anchovy back. So, I'm gonna give everybody dough, okay? And then we're gonna make pizza, alright? So, when I give you your dough, don't do anything just yet, okay? I'll tell you what you need to do to make your pizza, alright? So, yes. Well, we are going to pat it out, but we don't want to mush it up, okay? So we're just going to pat it out. I'm talking over to Jason, and Evan. Come on over here. Jason. Evan.
Where are you going?
Ladies.
Oh.
I'm about to say, the
band's
going to put your hat on. Okay. Alrighty, so. So, what we're going to do is we're going to take and pat out our pizza, alright? So, you can make any shape that you want. So, you can make circles, you can make squares. You can make triangles. You can make hearts. You can make flip-flops. You can make cats. You can make. I know. Well, you can only make one shape, but you can make any shape you want. So let me just make a
little harder.
So you let us know what shape you want. We can make a pyramid. A mummy? We can make a mummy. See, I just know. And then we will help you do that, okay? If you can have her
sister out there,
and she can come out and get the pyramid on the back side.
Max, you haven't had it.
Okay?
I'm
so,
making mine
off. Ella, you want to have her sister out there?
And?
Cut.
You can make it.
Okay? So, if you need help making your shape, let us know. But you don't want to mush it up. Because if you mush it up, it'll make it a little tough. What shape are you trying?